That's right. Skyline Drive. When I decided to come down here today, it was supposed to be sunny the whole day. It seems like the sun's coming out. It was a bit cloudier earlier. We'll see if we escape any rain. Because we got about 85 miles to go and 35 mile an hour speed limits. And people usually go slower than that. Just going to ride today. I'll show you the best parts of the ride. I strongly encourage you to come check out Skyline Drive and the Blue Ridge Parkway past it. All right, let's hit the road. As always, I'd appreciate if you hit that thumbs up button. If you like motorcycle content, I try and put new ride or ride related content out every Friday. Click that subscribe button, hit the notification bell, and you'll be alerted every time I've got a new video out. seen the Skyline drive this quiet. I'm a child. That's all there is to it. Okay, prettiest scene of the whole ride. Look at that. I'm gonna dive in. Guys, that was Skyline Drive. This is the exit. I think if you continue on, it just goes into Blue Ridge Parkway. Hopefully you enjoyed that, and if so, I'd appreciate if you hit that thumbs up like button. If you like motorcycle content, I try and post every Friday, so hit that subscribe button, click that notification bell. Appreciate you sharing your time with me today.